Good day, ma'am. I am RG De Esta, and I am 20 years old, and I am studying a Bachelor of Science, Information Technology, Section B, and I am freshman college. So today, I am going to perform the basics position of arms and feet. So let's begin. The basics position of arms. First position. Raise arms to a circle in front of the chest. Second position. Open up arms sideward. Raise below shoulder level with a graceful curve. Third position. Raise one arm overhead while other arm remains in second position. Position. Raise one arm in front of chest and a half circle while one arm remains overhead. Fifth position. Raise both arms overhead in a graceful curve. The basics position of arms. First position. Second position. Third position. Fourth position. And fifth position. Basic position of feet. First position. Bring heels close to touch toes apart. Position. Bring feet apart sideward. The third position. Bring the heel of one foot to touch the instep of the other foot. The fourth position. Bring one foot in front of the other foot to walk straight. Fifth position, bring the heel of one foot to touch the toe of the other. The five basic positions of feet. First position, second position, third position, fourth position, and fifth position. The basic position of arms and feet. First position, second position, third position, fourth position, and fifth position. Thank you so much, ma'am, for watching. Again, this is RG De Esta, and I am BSIT1 Section B. And I believe the saying that just do your best and God will do the rest. And never stop dreaming until we will be proud. Thank you. Bye-bye.